John Bellion, ask and you shall receive. John Bellion, Guillotine, featuring Travis Mendez. Never heard this one before. And yeah, it's a request. It's one of the requests that's came through. There's a couple of requests for John Bellion. I will do them. Just be patient. But hey, as you know how I feel about John Bellion. I think he's absolutely fantastic. My wife thinks he's hot, so fuck him. But yeah, it's great the form. So let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Let's rock and roll.
Just breathe. I will stay, so the lantern in your heart won't fade. The secrets you tell.
I will stay, so the lantern in your heart won't fade. Whoa, John, wait a second, dude.
Sleep on me. Feel the rhythm in my chest, just breathe. I will stay, so the lantern in your heart won't fade. The secrets you tell me, I'll take to my grave. There's bones in my closet, but you hang stuff anyway.
Oh.
And if you
what? There's bones in my closet? But you hang stuff anyway? You don't mind me for who I am? You know what I mean? You don't mind me for all my skeletons? You know there's skeletons in my closet, but you hang stuff anyway. You don't care. You're happy to embrace them. You're happy to put your stuff among them. That is pretty cool. I like
in my closet, but you hang stuff anyway. And if you have nightmares,
hey.
We'll dance on the bed.
Hey.
I know that you love me,
hey.
Love me, even when I lose my head. Guillotine.
I know that you love me, even when I lose my head. Guillotine. Fuck, that is sick. Wait a second, let's just go back.
I know that you love me, even when I lose my head. Guillotine, even when I lose my head.
Guillotine. The man can fucking dance as well. Fuck you, bro. Seriously. The man can dance as well, man. There's something wrong with you, bro. You can't have the full package. It's impossible. You can't be a good singer, a good dancer, good looking. Must be something, bro. Must be something. You must collect, like, I don't know, like Pokemon cards and then play little rituals in your basement or something like that. You can't be this perfect, bro. Don't fuck around, yeah? Don't fuck around.
Even when I lose my head. Kiss my lips, feel the rhythm of your heart and hips.
I love the composition of that. Feel the rhythm of my heart and hips. So just feel that heartbeat. Just listen to that as part of that. Just these small elements in the track just make the track so brilliant.
Kiss my lips.
Okay.
Feel the rhythm of your heart and hips. I will pray, so the castle that we built won't cave. The secrets you tell me, I'll take to my grave. There's bones in my closet, but you hang stuff anyway.
Oh my god.
And if you-
I love contemporary dancing so much. I will be reacting to contemporary dancing. I promise you, I love deciphering contemporary dancing. I love, love, love its storytelling. I think it's absolutely spectacular. Love it. Anyway, let's go.
In my closet, but you hang stuff anyway. And if you have nightmares, we'll dance on the bed. I know that you love me, even when I lose my head. Guillotine, even when I lose my head. Guillotine, even when I lose my head.
Must be what's his name, Travis Mendez. It's fucking, this is sick, man. His songs are absolutely awesome. All of John Bellion's songs have been so flipping catchy. The idea of this guillotine, right, in terms of like every time I lose my head, which is kind of like sort of often is the way he plays it. I love the fact that he's playing on the relationship in terms of like, yeah, we've got our dark moments, you know what I mean? And even when I lose my head, we can still dance like headless chickens, you know what I mean? We can still, this relationship can still be alive because you accept who I am as a person, right? Which I think is absolutely fantastic. I mean, it's a really, really.
You fill me up, you set my soul ablaze. You fill me up, you fill me up. Your love is so amazing. You fill me up, you fill me up. You set my soul ablaze. You fill me up, baby, when I lose my head.
My wife will never know this song. She'll never know this song. My wife will never know. Let's go. Yo, bro, this dude can fucking move, bro. This dude can fucking move, bro. You can't tell you there's something wrong with him. There's something that's not right with him. I'm telling you now.
You fill me up, you fill me up. You set my soul ablaze. You fill me up, you fill me up. Your love is so amazing.
Hey.
You fill me up, you fill me up.
Let's
you set my soul ablaze. You fill me up, even when I lose my head.
Man, that was fucking sick. Right, that was the whole package. That was the whole package, except for the dude with the Pokemon cards. You know what I mean? That little element, I'm telling you. I'm telling you, I'm gonna dig deeper into John Bellion. I'm telling you now. Until then, my wife shall not know of anything of this, unless she watches my reactions. Right? But yeah, man, that was sick. That was fire. It was poppy. It was just popping lucky. It was just, imagine that at a club. Oof, if 10 years ago. 10 years ago. 10 years ago. The Dead Sea was only critical 10 years ago. That's how I feel. Anyway, I love you all. Please stay safe. Please stay healthy.